Hey guys, I'm Nick from Burns Power Tools. Today we're going to be discussing the differences between green and red line lasers. We'll be showcasing two brands, DeWalt and PLS. So why does the color matter? Well, a green laser is 3 to 4 times more visible to the human eye than a red laser. When doing interior layout, the green beam laser will be an obvious upgrade over a red line laser in terms of visibility. PLS has 3 different green laser levels available. They have the PLS 3G, the PLS 180G, and the PLS HVR 505G. So this is the PLS 3G. This gives you 2 plumb dots and 1 horizontal level dot. The PLS 3G is for increased visibility on more demanding point-to-point layout tasks, whether you're an electrician, HVAC, drywall, or staging contractor. This could be the perfect laser for you. The PLS 180G is PLS's green line version of their most popular laser. This will do horizontal and vertical layout and is perfect for interior installations. This right here is the HVR 505G. As a rotary laser, it can be used for longer range layout projects, giving you 360 degrees that can be used horizontally or vertically. DeWalt recently jumped into the green light laser arena with 2 brand new tools. One, a 2-line, and the other, a 3-line 360-degree laser. Both are IP weather resistant and work off DeWalt's 12-volt max battery system. This is the DeWalt DWO89LG laser. With 3 360-degree lines, this laser is the ideal green beam laser for interior environments where visibility is a concern. This laser also has a visibility of up to 100 feet. When you first get your DeWalt laser, you want to click it into your on position, and then you have 3 buttons. First, controlling your horizontal line, second, controlling your first vertical, and third, controlling your second vertical line, giving you 360 degrees of room layout. If you don't happen to have a 12-volt max battery pack on hand, DeWalt's developed a battery shell that houses 4 AA batteries to take its place. Also included in your kit is a handy magnetic base allowing you to connect to metal surfaces. If you'd like to learn more about these lasers, stop by our store or visit us at burnstools.com. That's my reading rainbow voice right there. Right?